So this is one of the biggest problems that we have here in Nicaragua, is it rained for like 15, 20 minutes, and look at this water coming down. So there's a very poor drainage system, and it's very tough for everybody to drive and walk through here. So I just want to show you something that we all need to get adjusted to.